4, assault in progress. Location is south of Houston.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Parker! Dr. Octavius! What you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to, but I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Same old me.
Now that's it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Thank you.
an Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. It's not operating. Why, you ask? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So you're...
Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that.
Report of an assault in progress. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Underarm webs. Thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though. I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed.
Refuse service and knock out any criminals! Says so right on the sign! Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Available units, need response to a break-in. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
My prom boutonniere. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk. That kind of symbolizes my luck with relationships.
Knocking. Look at it this way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer. Hey, my Mark I web shooters. Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same. Any cowards assault a helpless person? You wanna fight? It's your lucky day. Realize the irony in me saying this. I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Guards from the kingpin.
Spider-Man, we don't need you in this city.
Spider crisis coming through.
If I was you, I'd run.
I better be more careful with my adoring public. Car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Help me! Please!
Hold on! People are safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in.